a man. Megan has a man. Megan went all the way back to 1839 and got her a man. He ain't out here putting her on stages, telling people he saved a whole for Jesus. He not doing that. Matter of fact, he's doing everything that you weren't doing. And to see you out here fake crying, always talking about this woman who's in another relationship who is no longer your wife anymore, why are you still profiting off of her name when she never took your name in the first place?